Thank you. Gentlemen, please remove your hats, and if you are able, please stand in the name of our national anthem. Students, family, and friends, honored guests, and graduates of the class of 2017. My name is Todd Garrison, principal of Greenwood Community High School. Tonight's graduation ceremony is a special occasion. It's the culmination of hard work, sacrifice, and achievements. Graduates, we honor you tonight, and we would also like to take this time to thank all family, friends, teachers, and other advocates who have supported you through your journey. Congratulations, graduates. Thank you to the entire Greenwood community for allowing students in the Greenwood school system to be a top priority in this community. Before we begin the celebration, I would like to provide you with an agenda and some guidelines for tonight's program. We will begin tonight with student speeches. I will then follow with some introductions. And finally, Mr. Craig Brown, assistant principal, will lead in the presentations of diplomas. Our speakers are top students in the 2017 graduating class, and proper respect should be shown at all times. We have requested our staff to politely escort from the building anyone who disrupts or interferes with these proceedings. Student remarks are the personal, private expressions of these students and do not reflect the views or positions of the school, its staff, or other graduates. Okay, that's over. At this time, I would like to introduce Ryan Bauer, class of 2017 vice president, who will give the welcome speech.
Good evening, and welcome to the 140th commencement ceremony of Greenwood Community High School. On behalf of the class of 2017, welcome to our families, friends, faculty, and administrators. Tonight is bittersweet as we, the class of 2017, will say goodbye to our fellow classmates and begin the next exciting chapter in our lives. As I look out, I see people I've known since my first day of kindergarten at Southwest Elementary. And I also see classmates I wish I knew of them. We all have a story, but today is about us. I would like to welcome everyone to celebrate the class of 2017. To each person surrounding us in the bleachers, as well as our loved ones we have lost along the way, I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you. Thank you for your guidance, support, love, and encouragement that made us all who we are today. Thank you for preparing us for the big world and believing in us unconditionally. On a personal note, I would like to say thank you to the most important in my life, my parents, my sister Allie, and of course my two dogs, Duke and Jax. The six of us make a pretty fantastic family, and they mean the world to me. I would not be here today without the love and support of each and every one of you. Today is the day we should all be proud of. Today is the day we grow up, move on, and begin the rest of our lives. Some of us will go on to further our education, others will go directly into the workforce, and a select few will go on to serve our country and our causes. No matter what your future holds, always remember where you came from. Stay focused on your future and keep your dream within reach. Never forget when one door opens, another one opens. As Babe Ruth once said, don't ever let the fear of dragging out keep you from playing the game. In closing, join me in a prayer. Dear Lord, as our class comes together one last time, we thank you for giving us the strength and courage to overcome the many obstacles we have faced. Through the tears and the laughter, we have grown into the people we are today. We ask that you bless us in our futures as we walk away as graduates this evening. Let us never forget the memories made. In God's name we pray. Amen. It is my honor to introduce our senior class president, Deborah Bowen.
Thank you for the introduction, Ryan. Good evening, everyone. Thank you for attending the class of 2017's commencement ceremony. Before I start, I would just like to make you aware that I never took speech and debate in my time here, so I apologize if this speech is lackluster. When we were five, they asked us what we wanted to be when we grew up. Most of our answers were things like space cowboy, president, or in my case, a pop star. When we were 10, they asked us again. Our answers were things like astronaut, WWE wrestler, or in my case, still a pop star. Thank you, Libby Lou. Now we're being asked what we want to be yet again, only this time we have to give space answers. Even though I still wouldn't mind being a pop star, maybe even a space cowboy. Unfortunately, as exciting as those careers sound, they're not acceptable answers. But I say, why not? What's stopping you from doing what makes you happy? Be a pop star when you're baking cookies at 1 in the morning with your girlfriends, because I guarantee you'll get a standing ovation. Be a space cowboy when it's a slow day at the office and your mind is just somewhere else, specifically in space. Be happy regardless of what people say. Glorify God in all you do. Make mistakes. Make even more mistakes because you didn't learn the first time. Now is the time for all of that, so that 20 years from now, when our children ask us how we knew what we wanted to be when we grew up, we can say we just did what made us happy. In conclusion, I pray that you all find your answer to the question. I pray that you do what makes you happy, and most importantly, I pray that you find God and realize that He will always be your greatest resource. What do I want to be when I grow up? A God-fearing woman who is happy with what she's done in life. Thank you.
Class valedictorian and salutatorian are academic honors awarded to the top two seniors with the highest grade point average. We are proud to announce that 2017 valedictorian is Connor Parker. And the class of 2017 salutatorian is Adam Pratt. At this time, Adam Pratt will give the salutatory address.
Thank you, Mr. Gary.
introduction. I'd like to say hello to the families and friends of class 117. I would like to begin this speech with something kind of special. Me and my good friend Will Wolf were actually in a very close battle from this position up until the last day of school this year. And he deserved very good as I do. So I would just like to stop and give Will a round of applause. First, I would like to thank my family, friends, coaches, and teachers for always pushing me and being behind me. I'd like to personally shout out my little brother, Sam. He lived with me in my room for 4 straight years, and he knows all about it. The class of 2017 still doesn't feel quite right. We're finally finished moving on our lives. First day I moved here was in 7th grade. It was a huge change. I came from a very small school and was nervous of the big school feeling, but Greenwood doesn't have that. The community is tight-knit and has a down-home feeling to it. I never once felt left out of the school system in the city. It's become my home. There's no place I would rather spend my 4 years. Every teacher I've had at the school was prepared for their kids to come here with awesome. These people have made me who I am and I've made plenty of memories all the way. I'd like to specifically thank Mr. Perry, Ms. Stevens, or Mrs. Rock, and Mr. Cruz. They showed a lot of patience for their subject and instilled that in me as well. They brought their best every day, no matter what was going on outside. I'll also never forget leading the football team out this year for Friday nights. That was the best group of guys that I've ever been a part of, even though I wasn't part of their team. I definitely felt like this. I'll never forget the end of my basketball game with my brothers and teammates. We spent so much time together in the gym with no one else there, though I'm completely not seen. True dedication and a lot of time that could have been spent in other places. I'll remember the laughs with my academic team and taken. Henry Titus, especially Mr. Cruz. I'm sure you guys know Pascal's triangle will haunt us forever. Greenwood has become my home, and I hope that never changes. The connection I've made with the people in the community are endless. Thank you, everyone, for being my home these 4 years. And if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we can always find a way to win the game. I'd like to end this with Go Woodmen, and I'll introduce the valedictorian of the class of 2017.
Celebration. Just as a river rises into a delta, so
you enjoy this phase of life or not, and whether you think you'll be able to preserve your current social status or not. The memory of these 4 years is something that will stick with you. In the coming years, some of us will take to distant shores and never look back, and the memory itself will be enough for us to get by on. For others of us, this place will always be a home. We will be compelled to swim back upstream, either today or just to visit. I remain undecided about that, but for the class of 2017, I wish homesies and warm currents. Tonight, I would like to recognize some special groups who have had outstanding achievements at Greenwood High School. The first special group tonight consists of students receiving the Core 40 diploma. The State Board of Education, along with leaders from higher education, business, labor, and government, has set a standard curriculum to help ensure student success after high school. 104 of our students graduating this year will have a Core 40 diploma. Would those students please stand at this time and be recognized? Students who complete a technical honors diploma at Greenwood High School have earned a minimum of 42 credits, never received a grade below a C-, and their overall GPA must be a minimum of 3.0. In addition, students must complete a career program. Earning the technical honors diploma, please stand and be recognized. Next, I would like to acknowledge those students receiving the Academic Honors Diploma. Students who earn Academic Honors Diploma at Greenwood High School have completed a minimum of 47 credits. They have never received a grade below a C-, and their overall GPA is at least a 3.0. We are proud of the 89 students who completed these requirements. Would all of our students achieving the Academic Honors Diploma please stand and be recognized. President's Award for Academic Excellence is the highest group award we can bestow for academic success. The President's Award for Academic Excellence is given to seniors with a GPA of 4.2 or higher and a score of at least 1330 or higher on the SAT or a score of 29 on the ACT. Would the 10 winners of the President's Award for Academic Excellence please stand and be recognized. National Honor Society membership is based on excellence in the four pillars of NHS. These include character, leadership, scholarship, and service. Would the 11 senior members of this year's National Honor Society please stand and be recognized. The most significant and rewarding sign of a job well done is financial payback received by those who have worked hard and excelled in and out of the classroom. This year, the class of 2017 earned a total of over $1.2 billion in scholarships. Would our scholarship winners please stand and be recognized. have a strong tradition of serving and protecting our country in all branches of the military. At this time, with those in the class of 2017 who have plans to join the military, please stand and be recognized. Before we present the diplomas, I would like to recognize the Greenwood Community School Board members. With the following board members, please stand and be recognized. Mr. Jack Napier, Mr. Steve Moe, Mr. Nick Schwab, Mrs. LaDawn Weston, and Mr. Mike Metzger. Introduce our administrative staff in attendance tonight. Assistant Principal Craig Bruns, Assistant Principal Ms. Karen Bush, Athletic Director Mr. Rob Bruin, Assistant Superintendent Mr. Todd Pritchett, Director of Student Services Mrs. Nikki Knoblin, Director of Curriculum and Instruction Mrs. Lisa Harkness, and our Superintendent of Schools Dr. Ken DeConi. High School has a rich tradition that personalizes graduation for our students. Each student is permitted to request a Greenwood community staff member or retiree to present them their diploma. I would like to recognize our presenters this evening who have touched the lives of these young men and women. Would the presenters please stand and be recognized? I'd like to add one special distinction regarding the class of 2017. Seniors, all 4 years you have been in high school, the Indiana Department of Education has recognized Greenwood High School as an A school and a four-star school. Congratulations to you. During the reading of our graduates, I would like to ask that all of you hold your applause until all names have been called. This will allow all of us to hear the names of our graduates. So, at this time, I would like to introduce Mr. Craig Bruns. Please come forward and read the names of our graduates.
Connor Jason Parker. Adam Joseph Brown. Deborah Eileen Bowen. Ryan Nicole Bauer. Bailey Marie Evans. Ella Jean Garrison. Sophia Bartley Yilmaz. Zachary Michael Merritt. Aaron Jacob Rainbow.
Way to go, Adrian!
Sherman Earl Allen.
Yeah, Sherman!
Mackenzie K. Burns. Trevor Anthony Edwards. Keith Brian Polson. Zachary Michael Claybell. Bryson Scott Cooper. Maria Dmitrievna Husova. Hunter Riley Linton. Samuel Thomas Overman. Lydia Noelle Sims. Emery Noelle Southwick. Bradley Skyler Yoakum. Thomas Bradley Bowling. Nicole Kehomani Caracol. Taylor Nicole Roosh. Jacob Nelson Cutter. Taylor Ross Faust. Damon Joseph Maynard. Jeffrey William Ader. Dalton Taylor Bunch. Caitlin Nicole Chime. Brianna Renee Deeds. Austin Malachi Dickens. Corbin Caden Poe. Jaden Antonio Hornby. William Tanner Hunter. Jordan Michael King. Cameron Rose LaMonica. Kelsey Janae Lilly. Ashley Marie Longshore. Joseph Aaron Myers. America Daniela Palos. Samuel Thomas Schmelzy. Kyle Daniel Sharp. Yeah. Ethan Marshall Simpson. Bailey Martin Stats. Austin Charles Van Meter. Evan David Ward. Jonathan Paul Weber. Jesse Zeror. Nicole Ann Kane. Jared Matthew Savage. Thomas Michael Kirby. Mason Patrick. Patrick Studen. Macaulay Brand Studen. Taylor Nicole Walker. Krista Lee Robinson. Caitlin Marie Hefner. Blake Milan Ponto. Connor James Stout. Hayden Kylie Borges Hardesty. Braden Alexander Bronstrom. Anthony Lee Chaplin. Andrew Paul Jorgensen. Elena Delin LaBranche. Scott Edward Tillman. Kiara Lachelle Wilson. Chase Robert Marks. Caitlin Madison Zimmerman. Devin Robert James. Raymond Preet Paul. Jeremiah Dale Spencer. Ricky Lee Wheatfrow. Cordell Edward Henderson. Matthew David Leskey. Henry Marshall Titus. Amina Mabansa Brown. Brandon Matthew Carr. Kaylin Dana Hickton. Haley Cuter Davis. Brooke Noelle Shively. Jordan Nicole Sewall. Anna Christine Elliott. Zachary Wayne Goings. Samantha Rose Shirley. Elizabeth Rose Silvers. Vivian Marie Shinkong. Benjamin Christopher Vogel. Holly Nicole Hayes. Jocelyn Moreno Diaz. Nathaniel Ryan Urban. Elizabeth Jacobs. John Carl Morichel. Jonathan Sanchez. Dale Michael Sear. Jenna Marie Parker. Brooke Elizabeth Beckert. Brianna Laureen McHugh. Nicholas Miller. Emily Suzanne Whiteman. Madison Alexandra Foster. Sean Maurice Moss. Miranda Cheyenne DeBay Kahn. Juliana Marie Blaney. Noah Bull Green. Delaney Rose Alexander. Luke Thomas Griesemer. Alexis Elaine Harris. Marco Ramirez Rodriguez. JC Blaine Turley. Jacob Luke Ward. William Jacob Wolf. Cooper Michael Fogarty. Andrew Mark Elixman. Lucas William Hoskins. Andrew Stephen Hurdle. Lauren Holly Price. Megan Christine Castleman. Cohen Michael Krause. Taylor Lynn Norwood. Leah Claire Bierman. Michelle Diaz. Reagan Wesley Corbett. Samantha Nicole Fulford. Colin Michael Bridges. Brevin Daniel Shackleford. Jackson Clay Beckham. Sarah Grace Elliott. Aria Rita Jean Barry. Alexander Michael Walsh. Dimitri Ferris. David Anthony Gar. Melanie Grace McDonald. Nathan Paul Novak. Jack Ross O'Reilly. Daniel Ray Wilson. Nathan Thomas Duncan. Mackenzie Marie Estrada. Joshua Thomas Beasley. Erica Colin Valdez. Brett Allen Courtney. Jacob Tyler Kane. Taylor K. Neely. Sarah Nicole Shum. Jose Abel Tello. Callie Danielle Walton. Brooklyn Paige Gonzalez. Olivia Ruthann Rugenstein. Caleb Philip Kuhn. Matthew Jacob Rogers. Elizabeth Ann Miller. Sarah May Wheeler. Adriana Lucille Davy. Dylan Lee Holly. Ayana Joanne Thomas. Adrian Michelle Harris. Taylor Lynn Watkins. Mackenzie Lynn Wendell. Alex James Hickman. Samantha May Jones. Jared Robert Bailey. Micah Renee Geyer. Marissa Nicole Walker. Haley Ann Steele. Michael Sean Stiver. Mackenzie Nicole Braden. Matthew James Cook. Jordan Bailey Moose. Jacinda, Callie, Welly. Michael, Edward, Shively. Alexander, Paul, Tom. Bailey, Michael, Welty.
You're right.
Isabella, Lamonge, and Sosa. Robert, Malcolm, Silver. Shiloh, Marie, Smith. Olivia, Jane, McNew. Vanya, Anissa, Mendoza. Derek, Michael, Gray. Andrew, Ryan, Beach. Bordell, Crawshaw. Taylor, Faith, Roger. Alec, John, Montgomery. Nicholas, Andrew, Rockwell. Samantha, Cecilia, Schnelker. Spencer, Chase, Curtis. Maggie, Marie, Blaston. Dylan, Michael, Whitlow. Everett, Nathan, Bright. Alexandra, Marie, Janelle, Couch. Bailey, Thomas, Power. Jose, Rivera. Samantha K. Walker. Jennifer Hine Tran. Haley Marie Hicks. Nicholas Chance Chester. Dylan, Christopher, Rosado. Yeah! Kyle, James, Baston. Yeah! Logan, Isaiah, Hooker. Yeah! Ryder, Thomas, Burchette. Anna, Renee, Persinger. Mackenzie, Elizabeth, Turner. Marie Shellis. Autumn Dawn Smith. Emily Joanne Struing. Jacob Wyatt Whitaker. Daisy Jahel Garcia. Jessica Irene Griesel. Leah Michelle Sheeler.
Justin Tyler Bryant. Nicholas Andrew Allen. Hector Rosario Ortega.
Thank you.